second thing I wanted to do is, because he's unlocking here a little bit when he walks, he's got too much movement going on here when he moves. Stuart McGill plank to side plank, which is this one here. So we were going from here and then coming to this position. So from here, I want to tighten my glutes, tighten my lats, tighten my core, and then load and shift to there. Hold it, and you can hold that side plank if you want to. When you come down, same thing. Glutes got to be on, core's got to be on, lats got to be on, and I pivot at the same time, so I land like that.